Father, forgive them, for they know not what they do. And the soldiers gambled for his clothing, throwing dice for each piece. The crowd watched, and the Jewish leaders laughed and scoffed. He was so good at helping others, they said. Let's see him save himself if he is really God's chosen one, the Messiah. A signboard was nailed to the cross above him with these words: "This is the King of the Jews." By now it was noon, and the darkness fell across the whole land for 3 hours until 3 o'clock. The light from the sun was gone. Then Jesus shouted, "Father, I commit my spirit to you."